the topic here, we're going to talk about role that Shoppers Insight play in the category management process. I'll take you through, first of all, we will be looking at what, we'll just get an overview of what category management is, what that process is, and also later on I'll show you how this process helps in driving, how the Shoppers Insight help in driving the category management and provide best business results for retail and supplier. Let's go back to category management first. What exactly is category management? Category management is a collaborative retailer-supplier process of managing categories as a strategic business units for producing enhanced business results and by focusing on delivering value to the customer and using Shopper Insight. This is the definition which has been given by ECR, the Efficient Consumer Response Group. And the way the Shopper Insight helps in this area is because when we use Shopper Insight, when a retailer user and a supplier uses Shopper Insight, they can get an understanding of how the shopper behaves in the store, what they need, what kind of product they want, what their needs are, how their shopping experience is, what are the in-store drivers which led them to shop in that store. Going to the category management process, the original process which was actually launched 20 years ago by our company chairman, who is Dr. Brian Harris. He's the one who founded this process. This process was around for a long time, and it has worked very well till now, and it has been being used in the markets, but then it has used consumer insights in the process and the integral part of the process as well. However, with the change in the market, where the Shopper's Insight has become such an integral part, we had to redefine this process to include Shopper Insight, include the insight generation piece to make this process more efficient for the suppliers and retailers so that they can get the best business objectives that they're looking for. Insight generation, as you can see, is an integral part of this process, new process, which is similar to the previous one. We had 8 steps earlier, and now it's about 7 steps. This process, where insight generation helps, it takes that into consideration in the entire process, although the category definition and role are still the key important aspects of this process. Insight generation becomes a base for developing the strategies and tactics and implementation plans for implementation in the stores. Going to the first step of the category definition. Category definition is a very critical part of the process because you need to define what your customer is looking for, what the needs of your customer. And in that process, we use Shopper Insight very importantly because you need to know, you have to have the Shopper Insight to actually understand what the shopper needs are. And then you will determine what products that meet those needs. And after that, you know what the shopper needs are, what the products are required, and then you need to place those products, position those products in the right way in the category so your customer can get the value out of that category, and you, the retailer and the supplier, gets the results that they are looking for as well. Category role is the second part of this process. In category role, as every shopper, like I've been hearing in different presentations today, every shopper has different needs and every shopper shops in the store for a different needs. So based on that, those different needs, it's the way category role helps is it helps the retailer identify what the shopper is looking for, what exactly is the category role for them. And then they can prioritize and place importance to their products or the categories according to what the shopper is looking for in the store.